So now I'm just going to give you kind of an overview of the Google Notebook interface. And to get to it, I just showed you, I just searched Google Notebook, or you can go to google.com/notebook. And I already have it open right here. So this is what it looks like. And you see on the left-hand side, you've got your notebook section. And this is where you see all the notebooks that you've created. It's also where you can create a new one, look at your unfiled bookmarks. And if you like clip something from a web page and haven't necessarily put it in a notebook yet, this is where it would show up. And then you can add it to a notebook. So you can see this is the title of the notebook, and then it even has the sections. Because when you actually make the notebook, you have like sections and then the note and then even comments. So you can skip to a particular section. Below that is the label section, and you can label different notes with basically a label's kind of like a tag. So you can tag it with like whatever category it's appropriate to. And I just made up a simple tag right here for bicycle. Right next to the notebook section is kind of your main work area. You can see the notebook that I'm currently editing, and you can see up here I've got some toolbar, typical toolbar options, and then below you can see my notebook, and you can just kind of see there's a minimize and maximize. Each section's kind of headlined out into this bold, and then you can see the notes inside of there, and then some all these other options, comment, labels, and I'm gonna be going through all of this later, of course. Up here is where you can just quickly add a section, or this is to actually add a note, and then you click here to add a section. You can also add a new note right there. We've got sharing options, of course I'll talk about later, sort and filter, tools. We'll be talking about all of this, so. You got your search bar up here, of course, and since this is from Google, it's going to work really well. And that's just a basic overview of the interface. It's pretty simple. But I'm going to go in and show you everything you can use and show you how to use this awesome mini notebook down here, which you can keep open while you go to different web pages. So this is the mini notebook, which I'll go over, but this is just the regular Google Notebook.